with it! Dude, this is like poorer than my old house!
What the heck are you doing here?
Hello, Eric. Your room is upstairs on the left. Are you hungry?
You're my new ma'am?
You can call me Mom if you like.
All right, Mom. How much money do you make? Like, gross yearly income after taxes.
This is where you'll sleep with your foster brothers. You will be clean, polite, and most importantly, you will follow the agnostic code. We cannot know with certainty if God or Christ exists. They could. Then again, there could be a giant reptilian bird in charge of everything. Can we be certain there isn't? No, so it's pointless to talk about. Now say it with me.
God damn, I gotta sleep in a room with six other people? How poor are we?
Hey, we do not take the Lord's name in vain in this house, just in case there is one. Do you understand, or do you need the punishment room?
Oh, hell no. Ma'am, Dad's being mean to me. Ma'am!
My name is not Meme.